Men as well as women could be represented in terms of ideal beauty and virtuous character. Debates about the possible identity of this man by Palma Vecchio have concluded that if this does represent a particular sitter, then he was one primarily concerned with how close he came to an ideal of male spirituality and creativity. He is the epitome of the dreamy young poet.